One of our favorite things to do is jump in the Jeep and go for a drive with no destination in mind. Doing this recently had us at forested waterfalls, ocean cliffs, and beautiful beaches, all in the same day. Dawson Falls is a 35-foot cascading waterfall. Although it's a short 1 kilometer hike, there's a woods road you can drive down leading to the far side of the falls, which gives a better vantage point. Be advised, the road is gated and may be locked at any time, as the posted signs say. More than 3 kilometers long, Hirtle Beach is a crescent-shaped beach that's known for continually changing with the tide. The beach is also the access point for the Gaff Point hiking trail, which is a 7 kilometer long loop. To make sure puppy Mersey didn't get too tired during our hike, we had her ride in our backpack. Thank you. Despite having a busy day, Mercy was not showing any signs of slowing down. On the way over, we were able to get Mercy to pose for a few times to mark her first time at the beach.